cut bread into circles. Fry garlic directly. Remove skin from garlic and make a paste. Now add butter, salt, red chili flakes, seasonings and mix well. Apply it on the bread and fry it. Remove it and keep it aside. Cut vegetables. Apply sauce, cheese, vegetables. Close the lid and cook until it becomes melt and crisp. Add seasonings and red chili flakes on the top. Now our garlic bread pizza is ready to serve.